I made an introduction and getting started to the all new Raspberry Pi Pico a while ago. In that video, we saw how we could program it using MicroPython and Thony. And doing that was fairly complicated for daily driving Arduino users like me. So in this video, we will see how we can program the Raspberry Pi Pico in the Arduino IDE as the support for RP2040 microcontroller has been added. Sort of. The first thing we have to do is to add the Raspberry Pi Pico as a board in the IDE. To do that, go into the preference in the file section and click the box icon on the additional boards URL. Then copy this link which I will provide in the description below and paste it in that box. Then go to the boards manager and search for Raspberry Pi Pico. Then select the Raspberry Pi Pico by Earl F. Philhauer. We are installing the unofficially supported boards file. There is also an official version by Arduino released just recently. More about that later. Now after installing the board, you can go into the boards tab and select the Raspberry Pi Pico. Now let's start programming the Pico. On the first time, press the boot button on the Pico while plugging it in to the computer. The Pico will open up as a storage device. Now go into the boards section and keep everything at default. You will not see any port and that's okay, just proceed and upload a blank sketch. You can notice it says done uploading. What it does is it converts this Arduino sketch into an .uf2 file and places it inside the Pico, just like we program it by placing an .uf2 file inside the media device. Now we can see that the Pico is showing connected on the COM port. We will select that and open up a blink sketch and click upload. This time for uploading the code, we won't have to press the boot button again. The media device will also open up, so nothing to worry about that. As you can see, after it is done uploading, the onboard LED on the Raspberry Pi Pico starts to blink. Great. If we see what is happening, it resets the Pico first, just like how we used to press the button and then plug it in. Then it converts the sketch to a UF2 file and then it transfers the file to the Pico. Now about the official support of Arduino for RP2040 based boards like Raspberry Pi Pico. Arduino announced this support for the Pico with the in-house variant of RP2040, the Nano RP2040 Connect, through the Embed OS. Now I don't know much about it, but when I installed it and tried to program the Pico with it, it won't do it. So that's a topic for another video. If you found this video useful, then please do like, comment and share this video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.